you don't need a bigger blanket, I presume, in the car. So you can just take a blanket.
Yeah.
I'm sorry?
You got it in the car, right?
Yes.
So I was just saying you could probably take one of the other blankets and use them, cover him up from the wind and that.
You really should. Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah. Put it way over his whole thing when we get ready to go to the car.
What am I know? I don't know. I'm a guy. Here we go.
Where does he, do you carry him, Randy?
Okay. I'll back you up.
Okay.
Do you have your purse?
She's got it on the cart, yeah.
There's one on the floor.